Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. You little spooky shits. Do not antagonize me. Freaks. Haha, losers. Losers. Down here. Am I not supposed to go up? It's close, of course. I was right. Supposed to go. I don't even know where I'm going. Bye-bye! Take it, loser. Confusion.
I don't want to lose any more friends If you thought that was terrifying, just wait until you see the real thing. Anyways, we're really close to the end. I sent you a new key. You're going to the counselor's office instead. It's not ideal, but it should have enough juice. If you can get that generator going and plug it in, I think we'll be done. And keep your eyes open for Catnap. Every shadow and every flickering light is a hiding spot. He always stalks his prey first. He'll take away anything you have to defend yourself. And when you're at your most vulnerable, he'll kill you. Catnap lives for the hunt. Good luck. Talk soon.
Yeah, sure. Holy shit. Hello, Huggy Wuggy. Shh. Outside again. This game so much. Oh my gosh.
That you're the orphanage we want to go through.
It's a truly magical place. I felt right at home from the second I entered. You opened that door the first time and you just know. You're never going to leave. Kind of like finding a home as a child and always thinking of it when you want to comfort it. I understand you want to give Jeremy that home?
Yes,
and we would like to adopt.
Amazing! You'll be perfect for...
Oh. What?
Well, it appears there's been some complications.
Complications? What kind of complications?
I don't know. The form says testing.
What does that mean? Tell us, what does that mean?
Miss Graper, we deserve a better explanation than that, don't you think?
You're in charge of all this! How could you not know?
And why are we only finding out about this now?
I don't. I'm sorry.
I hate this game. Battery locked. From where? There it is. No. What? Yeah. Oh, more power. What? More power? Okay, hold on. One. Two. Three. Haha. I'm way too fast for this game. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. course that. Shit up. No? Ah, yeah, okay, yeah.
Find the flower. This isn't a place you come back. Do you have any idea what you're doing?
Hollow purple.
I swear.
You were all gay children. Ugh.
Do you even know what's real?
No, I don't. The hour of joy. Pretty good. No. I don't feel like it. He took the mask from me, that little man. That man is no man, he's a man of man.
Good luck. Cap used it when you met up with her earlier to activate the skylights. Go back over there and find the cord. Then we'll have enough power.
Okay.
Okay, that should be enough power. Now take that huge battery to the gas production zone so we can get out of here. It's the door by the cable car you arrived on. Good luck.
Yeah, I want to leave. I can't see shit. Wait. This is it. Oh no. Yes, it is. Oh my God. That's a big one. That's a big buddy.
Okay. This is coming through. There's no time to waste. Catnap is on his way. The room you're in. Good. Okay. Now, in between the hallways, there's those two side rooms on both the left and the right. There'll be green power receivers in those little rooms.
Oh, shit. What? What? This soul deserved peace. I literally shitted on his face 5 times. Oh shit. Okay. I was 5 seconds away.
There's no time to waste. Catnap is on his way. The room you're in used to be a sort of panic room. It's not what it used to be. But it can't protect you. Learn how it works. Try putting the batteries in the different holding spots. Good. Okay. Now, in between the hallways, there's those two side rooms, on both the left and the right. There'll be green power receivers in those little rooms. They can block off the hallways before Catnap gets to you. Try them.
Come on. Thank you.
Now, in between the hallways, there's those two side rooms on both the left and the right. There'll be green power receivers in those little rooms. They can block off the hallways before Catnap gets to you. Try them. Good. If you see Catnap, use those. You're probably gonna lose.
You're so dead. What? After such a long time, thank you, Fox. Oh, wow. Hatchet room. Where's that? Where's the hatch room? Oh, over here.
Good, you're here. And you've done it again. The impossible. Just like I knew you would. Catnap's gone. The red smoke is diverted. Everything is falling into place, thanks to you.
bothered to keep going with them, then you deserve to have the truth. You came back because of your co-workers. You want to know what happened and why. This is your answer. We called it the Hour of Joy. Moment of it. It went on so long, so agonizingly long. They tried to hide, to run, anything to stay alive. I remember their cries. What's going on? Why is this happening? Slaughter, that's all it really was. They killed everyone. The guilty, the innocent, didn't matter. All that death didn't fix anything. And then, once it was all over, they dragged those corpses down below where they'd never be found. And they ate the bodies to stay alive. Prototype has to die. For this. For everything. Soon as we reach the bottom, we'll send the lift back up. Just hold tight, okay? After you!
No, please, listen. No.
Once we hit the ground, we need to be cautious. There's something.
Thank you for watching. That was the longest game I have ever played. Please like and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time on the channel. Oh, bye-bye.